guys, welcome back to World of Tanks. My name is Bruce and today I want to show you how you have to convert your old 1.0 crew into a new 2.0 crew. If you're interested in more reviews and gameplay, go to YouTube and search for World of Tanks with Bruce to get all of my videos. Or click on the subscribe button and now let's go. Now, we are here on the Sandbox test server, so everything might be subject to change. However, the basic mechanic will most probably not be changed, and therefore, let's take a look at how we need to convert our crew. And as you can see, I have the Tiger II here, the Tier 8 German medium tank, and I have the Santa Claus as my commander, and then the rest of the crew. It's only a 2-perk crew. Except for the commander, who is working on his fourth skill. And in order to convert the crew, you have to click on the convert button right here. And as you can see, you will get several points, the so-called skill points, for your crew, and that depends on the amount of experience all your crew members have earned previously. So as I said, my crew on the Tiger II was not the best one, so I only get 30 skill points, and I will get 2 instructor slots because it just hit level 30, but more to this in a second. And now I just hit convert and then boom, the new crew is created. Hit affirm, and now I do have a new crew. And as you know, in the new crew system, you only have one commander that you are leveling up, and the rest of the crew is kind of in the background and only joins the tank once you hit the game. Now, if we click on the crew, then we come to the new interface, and here you can specialize your crew. The most important thing is this crew skill button here. So if you click that, you can go to the crew skills, and here you can use your skill points to select different perks or different specializations of your crew. You have tactical training, gunnery training, technical training, driver training, and operational training. And I made a video on every skill, explaining every skill. So check out the link that you can see right now to get all the information that you need about those perks and specializations. Okay, so now let's use our 30 points that we can use. And I want to use them all in one category, and as we have a heavy tank, we want to use them in gunnery training. So let's see, the first thing we want to use is fast aiming, and we spend 10 points here. Let's see, that was adrenaline rush. Let's see, concentration, no. Snapshot dispersion, yep, that's what we want to use. So we put in 10 points here, and then we have 10 more points to spend, and I'm thinking about doing it in vulnerability training. No, actually we use adrenaline rush. And as you can see, we unlocked the talent, and let's see, rapid fire when you cause damage to an enemy vehicle. Okay, and a clean shot. All right, I will use rapid fire, and then we click on save, and then save. And now, yeah, we have just unlocked new perks for our crew. And now we just have to keep grinding in order to get more points and in order to be able to select more perks. Now, as you can see, we can also edit the perks. Right now it is for free. We'll see how this goes when the changes are up in the live server. And we can also reset our selection. We have a little nice depiction here, our kind of radar. It's called, I don't know, some kind of radar, where you can easily see like in which direction your specialization is going. So we concentrated on the gunnery training for our heavy tank. And this is a very nice depiction because you can instantaneously see the improvements that you did to your crew. Alright, that's about it. Let's close it and let's go to the instructor slot. Okay, here we are in the instructor selection window, and as you can see, we can select a commander. We have different choices here, so as you can see, there are level 1, 2 and 3 commanders. Level 3 commanders have a 10% increase. Then you have level 2 commanders that have a 20% increase, and then there also will be level 1 commanders that you can instructors that you can use for your tank. So in our example, let's use Chuck Norris as one commander, and then as you can see, you can also select different categories that you can use for your instructor to get some kind of specialization. Now we want to use gunnery, we want to select that category, and as you can see, now you can select between three different things. And we want to select gun expert here, click on train, and that's how you select a new command, and as you can a new instructor. And as you can see, we have Chuck Norris now as an instructor for our team. You can do the same thing for another instructor, so let's use him, Stefan Claus, as an additional instructor. And we want to use the driving category, click on select, and then we want to use we use precision, train it, and then we have the next instructor selected for our tank. And once again, you can see the changes here on the right hand side. So this is how you select an instructor. So we hit close. Now, as you can see, we selected instructors, or we gave our instructors certain specializations. However, you do have to select the instructors, because as you can see here, the crew instructor is not selected yet. So click on this icon here, and then you can click on the instructor, and then you can add him to your tank. And as you can see, you can also click on the enable voiceover, which is very nice here, and then click on add, and now you have added your instructor. You can also do this in your crew window. You can just click on here and then select the next one, click on add, and then as you can see, now you have the two instructors that you can use for your crew. All right, another cool feature about Crew 2.0 is that you can use your crew, the same crew, for up to 3 vehicles, depending on the level you have reached. As you can see, we reached level 30, and that means that we can use our crew for one additional tank. This is what you can see here. The possibility to use your crew for the same nation, same type premium tank is unchanged. So as before, we can use our German heavy tank crew for German premium heavy tanks, no change here. But we can use this crew, the exact same crew, for up to 3 tech tree vehicles. As we only reached level 30 for this crew, we only have the possibility to train this crew for one other German heavy tank, and that is what you can do here. So click on train for vehicle, and now you can select the other heavy tank, in this case German heavy tank, that you want to train your crew. And as you can see, you can even train your crew for vehicles that are not currently in your garage. Now that might change, but it looks like this is the way wargaming is going. So we will select it for the E75. And then you have 3 possibilities. Either use crew experience, so to not lose experience on your crew, or use a certain amount of credits, and then your experience will drop by 10%, or do it for free, and then your experience would drop for 30%. Now, I always do recommend to use the credits in order to only get a minus 10% decrease in crew experience. We will now use the gold because we are on the test server and train the crew for the E75. And now, as you can see, we can change this crew between the Tiger 2 and the E75. So a very, very nice feature. Now, the last thing I want to show you is the possibility to increase your experience. You can click here to increase your efficiency. And as before, you can just trade in free experience to increase the experience of your crew. Or you can click on crew books, and here you have the previously possibility of using training booklets, training manuals to increase the experience of your crew. And it worked as before. So for example, here, if you use the universal training manual, it gives you 250,000 additional crew experience. So just click on that one, hit apply, and then apply. And then as you can see, we just reached level 35 and got 5 new skill points that we can use on this crew. Now, the other thing that I want to show you is the personal file, because you will be able to select a style of your commander, and you can even select the name, which is pretty cool. So you can just select, like, for example, let's take a typical German name, Klaus. Actually, we have a typical German name. Let's take that one. So you can just change the name and the experience or the lookalike of your gun commander. Now, one additional information. Yes, you only have the crew commander that you can change. Like the whole perk thing is now made around the commander, but that does not mean that the mechanics in the game change. So what do I mean? If you are hit in the tank, it is still possible that, for example, your gunner is killed or your commander is killed, just like before. So that has not changed, and all the mechanics with the repair kit and so on and so forth work as previously. Alright guys, that was it with a little tutorial on how to convert crews into the new system. What do you think about crews 2.0? Do you like the change? What are the things you like most or dislike most? Let me know in the comment section below. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you hated it, give it a thumbs down. Consider subscribing to my channel, and I see you next time in another World of Tanks video.